Hope is the Thing with Feathers by Emily Dickinson, born 1830 and died in 1886. Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops at all.